The Pashupatinath Temple in Kathmandu, which usually draws thousands of pilgrims and sadhus on Mahashivratri festival, is seeing a dip in the number of visitors this year due to the COVID pandemic, according to authorities. As per the Pashupati Area Development Trust, the temple, which is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site, celebrates the festival with fanfare and gaiety and attracts thousands of pilgrims from India. This year, along with pilgrims, the number of ascetics, mostly from India, visiting the shrine has also taken a dip. One of the major festivals of Nepal, Mahashivratri literally means Night of the Shiva. It is celebrated on the 14th day of the dark fortnight of the Magh month as per the Hindu lunar calendar.
अघिल्लो वर्षको तुलनामा चाहिँ पहिला चाहिँ धेरै मान्छेहरुको भिड हुन्थ्यो अहिले चाहिँ त्यति खासै देखेको छैन कि अब कोरोनाको कारणले होला
अनि जस्तो बाबाहरुको संख्या पनि कतिको पाउनु भयो अघिल्लो
वर्ष बाबाहरुको संख्या नि धेरै कम छ अहिले पछिल्लो लटमा चाहिँ
It is believed that on this day, the stars in the northern hemisphere are at the most optimum positions to help raise a person's spiritual energy. It is also believed that the Shiva principle is most active on this day of the year. It marks the convergence of Shiva and Shakti. The festival also celebrates the night when Lord Shiva performed the Tandav, the cosmic dance. Hundreds of thousands of devotees visit Pashupatinath Temple in Kathmandu, one of the holiest shrines of the Hindus. Pashupatinath is considered the guardian and protector of the Kathmandu Valley and Nepal. The premises of the temple, which typically filled with bustling crowds, bore a barren look on the eve of the festival on Wednesday.